side, but I assume wins this class fairly easily. When you break this cow down, she's got very little faults. She blends right down through the body parts so well. It's just that overall uniformity right the way through. She tracks on a great set of feet and legs, and it's the way she handles her feet and legs that she gets advantage over this cow down second place. Second over third, you've really got to like the dairiness and strength of this cow you have in second. You perhaps like to change the way she handles her rear legs. The cow, tremendous out of that high, wide rear rudder, blends on well with the body wall, and just a cow that's given a terrific amount of milk. She gets, the nudge over the cow out in third place. Just on the overall power, the cow out in fourth, tremendous big cow. She got that length. She got the length from hip to pin. She just had a little more bloom in her other than the cow we had in third. Third over fourth, she outpowered the cow we had in fourth, a lot more front end in the cow, a lot more chest room, which is a little nicer on the feet and legs, but she just outpowered the cow we had in fourth. Fourth over fifth, cow in fourth, tremendous artist. She's a high, wide rerunner. It's just that overall bloom right the way through, a little more style than the cow we had in fifth place. She does handle the feet and legs really well. But yeah, just another great, tremendous lineup. Yeah, congratulations, everyone. Thank you.